गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, माई नेम इज़ अंजनी कुमार, माई रोल नंबर इज 20EE 30005। आई हैव कम्प्लीटेड माई DIY असाइनमेंट नंबर 2। आई हैव क्रिएटेड अ फायर अलार्म सिस्टम विच इज़ यूज टू डिटेक्ट फायर एट एन अर्ली स्टेज एज अ कॉन्सिक्वेंस ऑफ विच वी कैन अलर्ट एंड इवैक्यूएट ऑक्यूपेंट रिजाइडिंग इन अ प्लेस। आई हैव मेड दिस फायर अलार्म सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर कॉल्ड टिंकरकैड विच इज़ अ फ्री सिमुलेशन सॉफ्टवेयर। And here I have taken Arduino breadboard from the basic components section available here. I have taken gas sensor, a sensor which is used to convert the physical concentrations of the gases into some voltage signals. And then again we have a temperature sensor which is used to convert temperature changes into some potential difference. And then for alerting purpose, I have used piezo and LED lights. Then I have taken voltmeter, which is used to measure the potential difference across the terminals of the LED. I also have used resistors. And the connection setup is as shown. The wire connecting the power pin of 5 volt to the breadboard is made red in color. And the wire connecting the analog pins of the Arduino is made in green in color. And we also have a ground. We also have a ground pin which is of green color, and the analog pin is of blue color. So now let us move to the code section. Here we have floor temp for having temperature values. We out the output voltage signal from the temperature sensor, and we out one is the new voltage output when the temperature reaches its maximum threshold. And here the LED is connected to pin number 13, piezo is connected to pin number 7, and we have gas sensor for its values. And in the setup section, in pin mode A0 input, the temperature sensors and gas sensors are taken as their output voltages are taken as input into the Arduino. And then we have LED and piezo which are for the output purpose, and serial begin is used to activate serial monitor. In the loop section, Vout is equal to analog red A1. Since the output voltages are taken as input into the Arduino, it is usually done using this analog read command. And then Vout1 is calculated using this formula, and then temperature is calculated using this formula. And then similarly, we have another such command for gas sensor 2. And here we have put in conditions that if temperature is greater than 73, then the voltage will be set up to high in LED, otherwise it will be low. If concentration of gases is above 91, then voltage will be set up was set up to high, otherwise it will be low. And serial print is used to differentiate between the temperature and gas sensor values. In degree Celsius, serial print types temperature, and gas sensor is equal to serial print types gas sensor values. And here I also have given 1000 milliseconds delay. So that's about code. Now I'll just show you how it works. I've started the simulation, and now when gases concentration is above its threshold, you can hear this annoying sound. And if the temperature is above threshold, you can notice here that LED glows, and the potential difference across the terminals of the LED is observed to be 1.88 volt. And when it is below, then no such potential difference is observed. So this is how this fire alarm system works. And thank you.